Welcome to Login.gov, the public's one account for secure government access. Selecting the right multi-factor authentication method is crucial for protecting your account and personal information. Multi-factor authentication, or MFA for short, is a security method that requires you to have an additional piece of information to access a website. It's like having multiple locks on your door. Instead of just using a password, you add extra steps that only you can take to make sure it's really you trying to log in. For example, after entering your password, you might also need to enter a code sent to your phone. Even if someone guesses your password, they can't get in without the other code. Now that we understand the importance of MFA, let's take a look at the different methods you can use to secure your account. Login.gov allows you to use your phone's built-in face or fingerprint scanner to authenticate. It's quick, easy, and the most secure. This is one of the best ways to secure your account. It's safer than using text message codes because it's more resistant to hacking and phishing, which is when someone tries to trick you by pretending to be a trusted source, like a government agency, to get your personal information. Authenticator apps you download to your phone will generate secure codes for logging in. The app will show you a temporary code that can be used as your multi-factor authentication method. This method is also safer than text message codes, but can still be vulnerable to phishing and hacking. Text messages and phone calls are convenient, but less secure, as hackers can intercept messages or use SIM swapping to gain access to your account. Each code works for a limited amount of time, but this method is more vulnerable to phishing attacks and hacking. Government employees and military personnel have the option to use their PIV or CAC cards, which offer high security with encrypted chip technology. Using these cards offers the highest level of protection, so government employees should strongly consider selecting this as an authentication option when possible. You can update your MFA settings anytime. Just sign into your account by visiting login.gov and clicking Sign In, which is in the top right corner on a desktop browser or in the menu on your mobile browser. Once you're logged in, you have the option to add or modify your authentication methods. It is recommended to set up multiple options in case you lose access to your primary method. At login.gov, we want you to have the best and safest login experience. Explore these MFA options and choose the one that works best for you. Visit login.gov to learn more about our security measures and how to protect your information.